Hey guys, welcome to the Gaming Gen. Hello to all you crazy people out there. Welcome back to another episode of Unruly Heroes. My brain went blank for a moment. I don't know what episode we're on. If we're doing two per episode, what is this one? One, two, three. Hold on. Seven. This is episode seven. It looks weird. Maybe we should have done them at threes? One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two. Yep, we should have done about threes. Segments of threes instead of segments of two. So we do two levels per episode. It just so happened that she wound up as the boss of the second episode in one of our little things. But the final one, because we did two episodes, it was this one and that one. So, but I can see ahead. You can see the little emblem back there. So we're going to do this episode, the next episode. But then the start of our other episode would be a boss fight, which would be interesting. I wonder what kind of boss it'll be. I'm not sure who our antagonist is right now. You would have thought the old lady would have been our antagonist for a while. Also, I'm pretty sure this is a dolphin shark. Or maybe just a straight up dolphin. It might be a monster dolphin. I'm going to try to take it a little slower instead of just running my head into everything and dying a lot. A lot of these. They just keep coming. Hold on, I don't think they stop spawning. Stop it. There we go. Yeah, I don't think they stop spawning. Sir Wukong. Anything down there? Doesn't look like it. Wait. I wasn't trying to actually go down there. Okay. You missing anything? It doesn't look like it. We always seem to miss coins somewhere, so I'm kind of just double checking. Like, I want to take it a little slower. Hello. Okay, you can't hurt him. Do I see if there's anything to do with these platforms? It doesn't look like it. I'm trying to line them up again so I can do my special. Oh dear. Okay. Yes. I guess, and we can put them on the platforms. Yep. Can't take him up there, so. Is this gonna be the boss? I hope not. That looks intimidating. I didn't know he had a kind of special. Can I throw you? I cannot. Yeah. Stop blocking so dang much. Assassin fight. Okay, that works. Oh, wait. What the heck? Am I not close? I'm right here. Hello? Game? Guessing these are just here? Ninja people again. Everybody's about to die. At its wall, whatever you want to call it. My thing disappeared, so it always does. This went from being jolly and colorful to just dark and gruesome. This is not my kind of game. Okay, well, what am I supposed to do about that? So All we need to do is hit all the things without dying. Easy. I guess we can keep using the loop. I'm gonna get it without getting these things though, okay. Yeah. Definitely would be a better rank for me. Yeah. Okay. The reason I thought it was more. Okay, seems to be it. There aren't sending any more arms. Okay. That wasn't too bad. And I don't think we've died yet so far. That's in the foreground. Anything here? No. Nothing there. Let's get our facility guy back just in case. Oh no. 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 We're not missing one coin. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Almost there. Come on. Almost there. Yes. It was totally worth it. I'm guessing they're going to be all straight down the middle. Okay. You're doing good. I think my camera's kind of scrolling on its own. It was. Okay. Stop it. Okay. The far so good.
You wait the master, ho. Intruders in the temple. Sorry, suckers, but visiting hours are over.
Is that an Australian accent? Well, pink, just don't call him fish. Not too bad. Imagine he has a phase 2 somewhere in it. Right. What is his thing? I don't know. Oh yeah, he gets big. Oh, that was short-lived. Steel boots out. I gotta be careful. I don't wanna die. Anybody has more health than that? I think he has the most health. No, he did. Wait! Ah! So close! So close. Is he crying? Does everybody cry when they lose? Why we still miss 3 coins? Bah humbug. We died once and missed 3 coins. Where though? Ugh. This game just cheats me. So that was Dolphink. I like him. The only good thing that came out of those levels. And who is this boss? It doesn't look like there's anything after it. Is that the end of the game? It can't be. Is there still, what, like 17 more scrolls after this level? So, it's not the end of the game. I guess you're just hiding the rest of the game. My chair is getting squeakier and squeakier every day. Maybe. Does that help? Nope. Does not help. I think it's at the lab, right? Oh, hello. Any other secret coins hiding up here? I have to run. I have to run. No? Okay. Is that a soldier? That's a soldier. I don't really feel like possessing these things. They aren't fun. They're sluggish. Oh god. Possess it. Wait, wrong button. Okay, well. He has his own little thing here. I guess I'll put him here. Yeah, kind of figured it would trigger him to stop. Hold on. What about that? Actually, I think the piggy goes up there, so we'll just continue on. I'm guessing going down there is death, right? The camera isn't pointing down there, so... Wukong... You can get rid of your thing, I guess. So, piggy, stop it. Going up. I'm pretty sure touching the spike will instantly deflate me, so careful. Careful. Gently now, gently, gently. Oi! I didn't do that, it automatically deflated me. I'm not liking the sound of that. He has a bigger bubble. We need to get over here. Stop it. Hold on. I don't think we can use him. We gotta. I'm gonna put him here. This. Ah! Is it already down? Okay, it's already down. Okay. And I should stop them. I'll get your health back. Switch me. Any coins up here? No? Okay. Well, not like this. What about this? Yeah, didn't that hurt it? So I gotta unclog it. It didn't let me on. It's one move slower. Okay. So we want to go over there, I'm guessing. I'm gonna go ahead and put him over here. I'm gonna stop all these things. We can use Wukong and just get the coins. I don't want to just soak up damage. I don't have to. Can I take it back? I cannot. He can at least withstand the spikes. I guess I needed him to do that. I don't think. I'm kind of afraid to touch him without the suit. That's interesting. So I needed the suit to get these. I guess I can just try it. Okay. I'm worried that's gonna crush me. Okay, got it. Good. I'm not even taking damage. Suit is awesome. I can't do any aerial combat though. So that's a definite problem. Oh dear. Suit is slower, but he soaks up way more damage. Stop him throwing spears at me. Oh my goodness. Okay, we need to take out these things in the air. Now, we're gonna die here. I can't do anything about these aerial things. You are annoying. Okay, I get it. I didn't like that at all. That made me nervous. Oh, beautiful checkpoint. Are they gonna stop anytime soon? No? Okay. Over? This? So close. It took a moment to recuperate. Oh, that's why I restarted me. I need him to do it, so. Stop it. Get me out.
Visitors? Oh no. This simply will not do.
Hello, Governor. Now that's freaky. Gas. So I guess outrun the gas. Seems simple enough. Anything up? Yes, but how do we get? We have to just keep going. Mm. don't know how I keep always open switching. Are you serious? Angle it. There we go. And we got Piggy. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Ow. What do I do? Oh, I didn't even see Wukong's statue here. That would have been helpful. I didn't have to die there. I didn't see Wukong's statue. How long was that there? Bronze. How many coins did we miss? One? Where? How do we always miss one, or like one to five? One to five is what we typically miss. I don't know where. I don't know how. We must have missed it in that last part. 100, the 100-eyed demon lord. So that's, let's see, there are indeed more levels. Have we gotten every scroll so far? I think we missed one. We missed it on the crocodile, the crocogator. We missed two. We missed two. That means there's 15 more levels at least, or at most, or at least at most. Could be 15 to 16. It could be a bonus level that doesn't have any scrolls or coins on it, just a boss fight. So this will be the start of our next level, our next episode, out of the 100-eyed demon lord. And he wants to protect the lab, apparently, so he can get back to work. What are we doing again? We're the unruly heroes taking down monsters that suddenly got power or something or other? I forget the premise of this game. Anywho, that'll definitely be it for this episode. So the start of the next episode will be a boss fight. Won't that be interesting? Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. And of course, have a howling good day.